I'm wearing shorts. Okay, so here's what it looks like if I can get the camera to focus. Come on, come on, come on. Never mind. you probably won't see this very good. Friday, as I was talking about, I was starting out like slow, not to hurt myself too much. I actually managed to get my muscles to cramp. So I took it very, very slow on the Saturday. I did nothing on the Saturday because I felt like my muscles needed to rest. And Sunday, I did 7 plus 7 plus 7 triceps with my dumbbell, still at 7 kilograms. And today is Monday, and as you saw, I started out with push-ups. AH stands for armhävningar in Swedish, which means push-ups. 10 I started out with now, and I will do some more. Still, I'm taking it slow to start with, because, yeah, I don't want to hurt myself. I almost did. I got a text message saying that my shoes will has arrived, so I'm going to start running soon as well. Maybe even today. And then biceps, right and left, and there's like 10 of them yet so far. And now over to triceps. And for... Ooh, pretty girls, nice. As for triceps, I do this one I take them like behind my head like this and pull them upwards. That's 4, 5. Eight, 9, 10. I could go on from this one, so I could make maybe 15, 20 if I wanted to, but still taking it slow. That's why I'm only doing 10. And on the left side, and 10. Now one more reason why I'm taking it slow now is because I will want to have more energy. Energy. That spells energy. If now I decide to go running today, so I think I will. I don't want to overdo myself, so I'm all out of juice when it comes down to it. Speaking of juice, let's eat an orange. Oranges, I've discovered, is pretty good for you to eat even while you're doing your exercises, your workout. Maybe not like, I mean, if you're taking a little short break like I will need to do now, because yeah, it's always good to do that. You need breaks between your sessions. And thing is, oranges don't really take up that much space in your belly. It's mostly fluids, juice, which is good for you, and they do contain a lot of energy. I have realized that they really do. And after I have been doing my workout, I will have a banana. Beer. Nah, tastes good, not so good for your belly. I like beer. I crave one. I'm not gonna have one. It's actually been a while since I had a beer or mead. As you might remember, if you're one of those who have been watching my vlogs for a very long time, I've been doing them for over 4 years now. I made my own mead, and I made it on like three different occasions. So I've had my share of mead drinking in my days. I'm actually not that sure about mead, if it's really bad for your weight. But I do know that beer is. It does contain a lot of calories that you do not need. And to be honest, there is no way for me, as far as I know, to know how many calories there is in my mead that I made. How do I figure that out? How do I calculate that? Like, going from how much honey I was using and like how much yeast I was using, I don't know. Thing is that when you ferment alcohol, it burns out the sugar in the brew, so you pretty much burn the calories before you even take them in. Orange murder. Funny thing about working out is that if you do it for a while and your muscles grow and yeah, they're not that big, I know. And you like stop working out for a while, your muscles will decrease, and if you take it up again at a later point, your muscles will have a head start. They have like muscle memory. They do like regenerate themselves much better the next time on, because you have done that work before. They have been in a specific size before, and they have been at a specific strength before. So I am actually expecting to be growing faster this time than I was the first time, because then I had pretty much nothing to I went from working out with my dumbbell on 5 kilograms and ended at 12 kilograms. That's about 7 pounds. I'm thinking in the wrong direction. About 20-25 somewhere. Hey, I'm going to check it up. Nintendo 3DS. It has a pretty neat software on it. And of course the battery is dead. Now let's have a look. It's charging. There it is. Animal Crossing calculator. You can put in a value in some sort, like say inches for example, and convert it to millimeters or centimeters. Like say I put in 9 inches and a unit converter. Yeah, length. Start with length and say 9 inches in centimeters, and then they tell me that it's 22.86 centimeters. So what I'm going to do now is take weight and take 12 kilograms and convert it into lb, and it's 26.45 pounds. It's 26 pounds. I was close, but not close enough. So 12 kilograms is 26 pounds, like loosely said. And then I delete it again, and I say 7 kilograms as I am working out with now, and use it into pounds, and that's 15 pounds. Well, at least I did. Oh, there's the pretty girls again. They came out from the pizzeria. Being distracted by the little things in life. Now, time for a shower. Don't forget to subscribe, biatch. The sun is the coolest thing you ever see, biatch. Don't forget to subscribe, biatch. Yup. Sometimes I sing in the shower. What? Okay, I just got home. I met up. Oops. Filming the ceiling is not very useful. I was meeting up with Veronica, and we went and shopping, and we collected my shoes from the post office. And still filming the ceiling. Apparently, I have to watch what I'm doing. So I'm going to unpack, and then I'm going to show you my shoes. Not completely sure yet if I will. It's like 6 p.m. So wait. No. Yeah, p.m. 6 p.m. And I'm not so sure about if I am going to get out and run today yet, because I think I'm gonna have to need to eat or drink something. But I will see. Let's unbox this little thing. let's see. Adidas. Okay, that's not a good angle for the camera. Now, let's check that. It comes with a pair of sneakers. Yeah, what do you expect? Sneakers, running shoes. I'm not really sure what to call it. But they're definitely running shoes. And let's see what's inside here. The sole was kind of loose. I need the sole. If I don't have a sole, it's going to hurt my feet pretty bad. Let's see how well they fit me. They're supposed to be my size, so they should fit me well. Foot, shoe, on. Like a glove. Perfect. That's actually perfect. Perfect fit. Not even kidding. Not even kidding. That's a pretty perfect fit. Now that's nice. That's nice. Let's see. I'm not gonna tie the laces now. Let's see. This little tag I will have to remove. Knife. Where's the knife? Here's the knife. Blue handle. Sharp blade. Sayonara. This is really nice. This is really nice indeed. Okay, I've made my my first unboxing video. So I'm going to put this both on now and tie them and walk them in. Yeah, let's just hope that it will feel good. And let's just hope that everything will work out as I've planned it for it, because I really don't want any setbacks. Anyone who has been working out and has some kind of setback and had to stop working out, everyone who has done that knows how much that sucks. It's not cool. It's really not cool. Okay, I'm doing it. I am out in the woods now and I'm trying to find a specific place. Okay, I found a friendly soul who was trying to help me. She said she thinks they're over here. They're like logs. Big logs that are strapped up somehow. I don't really remember exactly how, because it's been like really long since I saw them. But you can use them for working out. So I was going to check that out and see what you can really do there, because I honestly don't remember. Found it. It's right here. Now let's see what fun things we can come up with those things. This actually looks pretty good. There's a rope that you can climb up on as well. And like logs like those. I'll show you. Okay, like this. And then you can like lift them up like this. Oh, they're actually not that heavy. They're actually not heavy at all. Maybe that's just this one. Let's see, there's no pin in that one, so I can't even use that one. No, they're actually not that heavy. They look a lot heavier than they are. Well, of course, if you would like unhinge them from those and like carry them around, of course they would be a lot heavier. Let's see with this thing. Yeah, that's a good sport. Let's see with those things. This is actually really good. I have been looking for a good place like this for a long time, where you can heave yourself up with one of those bars, because I don't have one of those at home that you put in the doorway. So this is really good. This is really good. I am very thankful for this little area right here. I am going to use those. Not right now, because now I'm going to run. Just going to lock my bike over here so no one steals it. Let's hope that nobody comes around here. That's probably asking for too much. But still. Man, I'm already so out of breath and I barely even started. I'm really freaking out of shape. I've actually done this a lot more before. Not that I'm really that much of a runner, but I have been running like some in the past. And I can say that I have been running a lot better than I am doing right now. I'm just going to take it slow and build my stamina, my endurance up little by little. Okay, goddammit, I have to quit already. I'm starting to get a headache. And so, and I've been working out before today, so I was like, schedule my workout a lot better than this, because like today I have been doing other things as well with my dumbbell, taking on my energy. So it's better to do one thing at a day and then have another day for running or whatever. But still, it's a lot better than nothing at all, which I have been doing a lot of lately, and that's not cool. I'm very ashamed. No, I'm not. Well, at least I ran almost a lap, but I found this place, and it's, well, I've been here before, but it's like many, many years ago. But now I see that there's like a lot of good tools to use out there, and that's really good. I'm going to use those. Not now, but some other time.
Don't forget to subscribe to me, Biatch, cause I'm the coolest thing you'll ever see, Biatch. Don't forget to subscribe to me, cause if you don't, you'll go to hell and I don't even care. Don't forget to give me thumbs up and leave a comment or I'll never stop. But don't forget to subscribe to me, Biatch, cause if you don't, you'll go to hell and I don't even care for you.